Thank you for joining me for this healing yoga nidra for the lower back. The lower back enables the body to hold itself up, yet it also gives us the flexibility to navigate space through our upper and lower bodies. Metaphysically, this part of the body represents the ability to walk and stand strong in your spirit while moving freely through life in your authentic, divine way of being. In this meditation, we will go deep to unearth any weight, obstruction, or old energies that are hindering this area, physically and spiritually. And now let's begin. Lie down on your back on a comfortable surface. And make sure you have adequate support for your body to enable deep release. You can place a pillow or two beneath your knees to support release of tension or holding in your lower back. You can also use a blanket to help your body feel grounded and safe. As we move through this yoga nidra, do your best to remain connected to my voice. Do your best not to fall asleep. Now, let go of your thoughts. Let go of your surroundings. Let go of what was or what may be. Bring all of your awareness to your breath and take a deep, deep inhale. Hold it at the top of the breath. Hold it. Hold it. And release with a sigh. And again, take a deep, deep inhale. Fill up the lungs completely. Hold it at the top of your breath. Hold it. Hold it. And let go with a deep, deep sigh. And now come back to your breath and breathe softly. Let go of any struggle with your breath. and move the breath at a pace that is comfortable and soothing. Allow your body to relax. You may experience thoughts coming and going, but that's okay. Let go of those thoughts and relax deeply into the feeling of your breath. As you inhale, fill up the lungs as fully as possible. And as you exhale, slowly empty the lungs. Feel the entire journey that your breath takes as it moves through your body. Let yourself feel every soft inhale and every soft exhale. And now allowing yourself to connect and take the breath even deeper. Bring your awareness to your belly as you breathe. And as you inhale, feel the belly rise and expand as you fill up the lungs completely. And as you exhale, feel the belly fall as you gently empty the lungs. As you inhale, feel the belly rise as the lungs expand. And as you exhale, feel the belly fall as the lungs softly contract and release the breath. Let go of thinking and relax into feeling every single breath fully and deeply. Inhale, feel. Exhale and feel. Feel every soothing breath. Let your breath be balanced and fluid, allowing your inhale to flow into your exhale, and your exhale to flow into your inhale. Let your breath drop you into every moment as you focus on the feeling of the inhale and the exhale. Your mind may run, but gently with non-judgmental presence, bring your awareness back to your breath. Feel your breath as a song of healing, resonating throughout your body, helping you to remember the sweetness of infinite grace. And now, going deeper, we will practice Shitali breath. With your next inhale, continue to take the breath into the nostrils. With your next exhale, do so out of softly pursed lips, like blowing into a straw. Inhale in through the nostrils and exhale out of softly pursed lips, like blowing into a straw. Let every inhale be full, and every exhale slow, supporting deep release in the body and the mind. With every long exhale, feel yourself releasing any excess energy from your being. feel it falling away with ease. Let go of any need to make anything happen. Trust the intelligence of your body, mind, and spirit. Now let go of your breath and bring your awareness to the point between your eyebrows, the brow center. Feel the activation of your conscious awareness and the peace beyond thought. Feel your entire being receptive to healing light. And now gently shift your awareness into your physical body. As I call out each body part, feel that body part soft. All tension melting away. Feel both feet relaxed and soft. Feel the ankles, calves, and shins soft like a fluffy cloud. Feel the knees, thighs, feel the hips. Soft, soft, soft. Feel the belly. Feel the lower back. Soft. All tension melting, melting, melting away. Feel the chest and the upper back soft. Melting. Feel the shoulders, arms, and hands soft and light. Feel the neck and feel the head, soft, all mental tension fading away. Feel your entire body soft, releasing any excess weight, letting go of any energy that is not your own. Feel any energy that is non-resonant melting off of every muscle, every bone, every joint. Feel it, the lightness of your spirit, the opening of your heart, the spaciousness of your mind. And now, shift your awareness as I call out each body part. Feel that body part strong and revitalized. Feel both feet, every muscle radiating strength. Feel the ankles, calves. Feel the shins pulsing with powerful light. Feel the knees, thighs, and hips, every cell radiating strength and vitality. Feel the belly. Feel the lower back, filled with the strength of powerful life force. Feel the chest. Feel the upper back oscillating sacred light. Feel the shoulders, arms, Feel the hands balanced with sacred strength. Feel the neck and feel the head empowered with loving strength. Feel your entire body strong. Sacred strength pulsing in every cell. Feel a sacred power, not a power over, but a power from within. Feel your entire body in balance. Strong, yet open. Stable, yet flexible. Feel a sacred equilibrium. Bring your awareness back to the third eye and allow your consciousness to expand even more, making deeper healing available. With the activation of your inner vision, you can activate your ability to heal through visualization. Bring all of your awareness to your lower back. And feel that area of your body with pure presence. Under the light of your pure presence, feel any leftover fears, weight, or stress simply fade. Feel that area of your body open to receive even more healing. see in the area of your lower back a brilliant golden light. See that golden light sprinkled with orange sparkling light. Feel that light, infinitely creative and charged with life force. Feel the deep knowing that all healing is possible. Feel the energy filling up every bone, every joint, every muscle, every nerve. Every cell in your body. Feel deep, transformative healing taking place in your lower back. Feel the energy of balance emerging from that area of the lower back in your physical and subtle bodies. Feel it creating a peaceful power beyond all understanding. Feel that peace radiating out into your entire body, creating even more balance, peace, and strength. Feel your upper body grounded and your lower body supported. Feel your entire body peacefully balanced. Bring your awareness to your breath and feel the breath as it moves through your body. And now slowly begin to activate your breath, taking the breath deeper and slower. As you breathe deep into your body, trust and know that the healing connection you have made with your body is solidified. As you breathe, slowly come back into your body. Gently wiggling the fingers and toes. Slowly, slowly, slowly introducing movement to your body. When you are ready, gently begin to stretch the arms and the legs. When you feel awake in your body, take your time to slowly roll onto your right side and breathe in the fetal position. Take your time here. And as you rest in this nurturing position, take a few moments to digest your practice with conscious awareness. Whenever you are ready, take your time to rise up into a meditative seating position. Close your eyes and take a few moments of quiet time. Whenever you're ready, journal about your practice and about anything that may have come up that created a knowing or curiosity in your spirit. As always, it is my heart's pleasure to guide you. Peace and many blessings.